Hello YouTube, and welcome to the first episode of Vlune, if that's what I'm actually going to call it, which I'm going to try to say like vlog every day in June, which technically be like VEDJ, because it's V-E-D-J, V-D-J, V-D-J, I don't know, or you can just say V-L, June, minus the J, so Vlune, which kind of sounds a little better than VEDJ. Veggie? I don't know. Anyways, I tried to vlog every day in June. We'll see how long that lasts. Because it didn't last that long in, what was it, April? Or May? I don't remember which one it was. Anyways, I know that in my last video I said more videos coming soon. I'm going to upload games and stuff. And I obviously haven't uploaded games since then. It was only like 2 or 3 days ago. But I meant to record one today, but I forgot it's Saturday, so my parents are going to be home and out, not out and about, but within the house moving around and they had music going, and I don't like, as you may know, I don't like recording when other people are here because I still don't really talk about it much, and I feel like vlogging and game commentary is kind of like looked down upon, even though I don't really know why I think that. It's just weird. Anyways, Monday, I should be posting more videos, gaming videos. I feel like I should stop doing Dungeon Defenders because it's only getting like 4 views. Like, seriously, I think one of them has like 3 views. And my Bloons Tower Defense is actually getting a little more views. I'm not sure how much, but more than 4. So I think more people are interested in the Bloons Tower Defense 5 Deluxe Edition Let's Plays rather than the Dungeon Defenders. Which, I mean, I'll probably still do the Dungeon Defenders, but yeah, we'll see how that goes. I'm going to try to keep this kind of short, just because it's late, it's already 11:42, and earlier today, like just maybe an hour ago, not too long ago, I played a game of League of Legends, and I played as Veigar, and we're doing the classic Summoner's Rift thing, and I went mid, which I think is the best role for Veigar. I don't know if anyone else prefers him in another role. But I can just farm the Q so that I gain more ability power so much. And it was kind of a long game, and we did end up losing. But by the end of it, I had 803 ability power, which is pretty awesome. Because then if I unleash all my attacks, I do like 2,000 damage, which is pretty good, except, you know, the enemy Cho'Gath had like 6,000. I feel like someone's going to walk in right now for some reason. So I'm just going to end it here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.